Hey, welcome to Guitar by the Glass, episode 26. It's the 11th of September, 2017. It's good to be doing this again. It's been quite a long time since I've released a podcast and YouTube to a company. As you can see, I'm trying something new out. Can you hear the birds? And the school siren? That's the sound of Fremantle. I've got this new camera here that I'm trying out, which I paid for with help of donations by some really great people. Thank you to everyone who's donated. I really, really appreciate it. It helps me afford things like this. So now I can record outside, which I've always wanted to do. I hope I can do some of these at the beach. Anyway, this week I'm going to be doing Little Red Riding Hood by Sam, Sham and the Pharaohs. Oldie, but a greatie. This is one of my dad's favourite songs. Where if you play this and people know it, everyone will sing nice and loud with you, as you'll hear at the end of this podcast for the live session. People absolutely love this song. We play it almost every week. And there's some really cool alternate picking to it to practice. There's some different strumming in it. Really great practice. No solos at all, so nobody is given the burden of having to solo. Listen to all them sounds. I wonder if this was a bad idea. I'll push ahead. Let's just push on. Let's see if it works. It's my, like I said, one of my dad's favourite songs. The next couple of weeks will be songs that my dad loved, because for the last couple of years, unfortunately, he'd been struggling with cancer, and finally, 2 weekends ago, he passed away. So, so this is for my dad, and next couple will be as well. So let's get into it. Little Red Riding Hood starts with this 3-2-0, if you've got your chord chart printed out, or you've got book 2 of guitar, 3 of Guitar by the Glass. Give it a little bit of a strum. Into the strumming. So there's quite a lot happening there. I'm alternate picking. See, I'm hitting that E string, boom, chicka, and then the A string, boom, chicka. Or you can hit the D. Either's fine. Go up to the G. With a G, again, you can either hit the 2nd string, or I should say 5th string or 4th string, to alternate between. I like the D string, the 4th string, just because to me it makes it sound less muddy. Then A, start on the A string this time, alternate below or above. Then we're going to walk up to C, 0-2-3. Practice going up to that boom 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 bit. Okay, so E minor. That hey there, little red riding hood. Sure. Here we go. 0-2-3. One more time. Okay, now when we alternate the C chord, we play the 3rd fret on that 5th string there, and we move our ring finger to the 3rd fret on the E string. Boom. See that? So can't find the note to sing. That's okay. And we'll do the same thing with the B7. See our root note on that 2nd fret of the A string. Or we move our middle finger to the 2nd fret of the E string. Then we go back to E minor. So let's do that whole bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey there, little red riding hood. You sure are looking good. You're the thing a big bad wolf could. little bit of a strumming bit next up, or down your B7. It's best to strum this down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down. The reason why is if you just go down, up, down, up, down, up, down, that's how it sounds. You have less control over where the boom sound is. Boom, 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 boom. It's actually a way I've seen a lot of Irish people strum. So anyway, well, let's hope we're not getting any wind noise there. So down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Takes a while to get used to that, but when you get it, it actually becomes quite easy. Chorus. It goes like this. What big eyes you had, the kind of eyes that drive wolves mad, just to think that you don't get chased. I think I ought to walk with you for a ways. And it repeats that. So E minor, alternate picking, G. Oops, sorry, it starts on G. G. To walk down, 3-2, open, up to A, now D7, see I'm alternate picking with a D string, then the A string. What a big cool lip shaft, I sure to lure someone. And back to the verse. Gonna keep a sheep suit on till I'm sure that you will show I can be trusted walking with you alone. And that's it. Nice, yeah, not much to this one, so let's keep this one a nice short one. Have fun listening to the next live podcast. See you next week.
Ready?
Oh, who's that I see walking in the woods? Why, it's Little Red Riding Hood. Hey there, Little Red Riding Hood. You sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could want. Listen to me. Little Red Riding Hood, I don't think little big girls should go walking in these spooky old woods alone. Ooh, what big eyes you have, the kind of eyes that drive wolves mad. So just to see that you don't get chased, I think I ought to walk with you for a ways. What cool lips you have, you sure lure someone bad. So until you get to grandma's place, I think I ought to walk with me and be safe. I'm gonna keep my sheep suit on till I'm sure that you've been shown that I can be trusted walking with you. If I could, but you might think I'm a big bad wolf, so I won't. Oh, what a big heart I have. Love better to love you with.
That was really good. So we're going to do Wonderwall from book one.